Said the night wind to the little lamb, "Do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb, do you see what I see? A star dancing in the night with the tail as big as a kite, with the tail as big as a kite."
This is a holiday special. I am Blue Santa. And I'm going to review some grape sodas. So I had seen this guy on YouTube, and he's like,
"Oh man, that is so good. That's just ridiculous." So as soon as you take a sip of this, you are going to be hit with the most incredibly sound, pure, original, handcrafted grape soda that you've ever tasted in your entire life.
Drinking this grape soda, and he's like, "This is the best grape soda I've ever had."
If you ever find this anywhere, Frosty Concord Grape Soda, pick it up.
10 out of 10.
I would give this thing easily a perfect score of 10 out of 10.
Wow, I gotta get that. So then I'm like, I went out and I got the grape soda, and then I'm like, well, I don't even think I know what grape soda tastes like anymore. I haven't had grape soda in a while. I tried to find all the grape sodas that I could find out there. I don't even know how many I got, but I got a whole bunch. They just kept on coming in the mail. I went down to different stores. I bought them on Amazon. Almost everyone you could find on Amazon. One of them didn't come in. What can you do? This is a holiday special. Christmas time. If you get soda in the mail, know it was from Blue Santa. So I'm going to try out a whole bunch of grape sodas, and I'm going to go in alphabetical order because I think that's the fairest thing to do. And so I don't know how long this Blue Santa gimmick's going to last, but You know, kids, there's no such thing as Santa. No more Santa. I can't drink through the... I can't breathe. I can't talk. I'll take this off at least. Oh, I don't like beer, fake beards and shit. It's so awful. I'll wear this. I don't care. It's festive. Festive holiday season. The gloves are pretty stylish. I look like Mickey Mouse or something. Let me go get our first grape soda. Do I know what grape soda it is? Not really. Let's go find out. It's not gonna be this one because this other one's... Okay, so the first grape soda I have is Boylan or something. It's boiling grape soda. So I don't know anything about these. I didn't look up the history. I'm not gonna read the ingredients or anything. I'm just gonna do it. Oh, should I pour this in front of the camera at least? I'm gonna pour it in front of the camera. Oh, Jesus, a cat. Is there a good way to show off the color? Not really. Boylan grape soda? Going in. Oh, it tastes just like a grape popsicle. Look at this, I run a zoo here. I got cats everywhere. It tastes like a grape popsicle. I don't want to drink a whole bottle of this. No offense. It's like syrupy and flat. Why do I got so many cats on the hair? So I moved a little bit. This tastes, I don't think I could drink all this grape soda, like a whole, I don't know how many bottles I got, but this is gonna be rough. I don't like this at all. If I was to put this on a tier, it would be, see, that's right. I don't even know. I don't know. Maybe I'm not the best person to... I wish I could put it back in the bottle, actually. No offense. Maybe I'm not a big fan of grape soda. Should I dump it down the sink?
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad.
Okay, so next up is Chupa Chups. This is Chupa Chups. It's hard to open things with gloves. Ah, don't get away. Look at him, he's sniffing away. It does. Yeah, it doesn't, it smells like a pear juice or something. Wow, look at that. It's like sparkling. Well, it says sparkling grape flavor. Oh wow, it tastes like a white grape juice. Or like lychee, you know, like lychee, wow. This is really good, but I think it's not really like a grape soda. It's like, It just tastes like a lychee, so I don't even know how I can grade this on the tier list. Like, the other one was like... The other one was like, like a grape popsicle, and this one's like, it doesn't even taste like grape. Actually, it tastes exactly like Japanese fake grape flavor. This one's really good. But this one might be cheating a bit. That's really good. Okay, next grape soda.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been enough a good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue, a widow for you, dear Santa baby.
Next up is Crush.
Think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be just as good if you check off my Christmas list. Santa baby, I want a yacht and really.
What's it smell like? Another deep dark. Okay, so another deep dark one. This one being Crush. This one tastes like a grape popsicle, but not as syrupy as that first one. The first one was like exactly like a grape popsicle.
Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations for the Tiffany's.
This is pretty good. It's a little bit more refreshing than the first one was just like pure syrup. This one is like, this is what I would think of when I think of a grape soda, except it's friggin' flat. It's like, there's no bubbles in it. So.
Hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Whoa!
Now this is gonna go up high on the tier list, I think.
Night.
Next soda.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare Him room. And heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. Joy to the earth, the Savior reigns. Let all the songs employ.
This is a soda all the way from Jamaica. Jamaica, home of the grape. I don't know, Jamaica isn't what I think. Like, from the vineyards of California or France maybe, Jamaican grape soda. This one's a little bit light.
As far as the curse is found, he rules the world.
Okay, so there's the soda. It's dark, a little bit dark, I guess. Santa, do you believe in me? Santa's not real, kids. If you see soda in your stocking, it was me that brought it. Okay, Jamaican soda. This is so weird. It doesn't taste like a grape popsicle, and it doesn't taste like a... It might taste like Concord grapes. That's actually pretty good. Oh, that is pretty good. Ooh. That's... Oh, that... So I think that's far. I mean, the Chupa Cups, Chupa Cabre one, if that was a real grape soda, that would be in the lead, but then comes Jamaican grape and then crush. All high on the list. Oh, that's pretty good. I don't know if you could see how lavender that is. It's a beautiful color too. You can't really see shit. Okay, next soda. Let's do this. Look at this. Look at this circus. Freaking houses infested with cats. This one tastes like Concord grape. Fanta's trying to be like an actual grape, and the Jamaican grape is a better version. This is just below. This is below. Jeez, now it makes me want to go back to Crush. It tastes kind of like Crush. Actually, no, that one tasted like a popsicle. Let me go get that. Let me go get Crush. This one's Crush. This one's Fanta. Well, the Fanta one's way more like crisp. Like it's like it's nicer. It's more refreshing.
Chestnuts roasting at an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna smile. see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 9.
We got Faygo. It's the next one in alphabetical order. Hey, this one, just so you're not confused, this is Faygo. Oh. It's like, it's trying to be like a it's grape. It tastes like an in-between popsicle and not a popsicle. Like, it's like candy trying to be grape. Man, how do you describe these all? And in case anyone's wondering, all the grape sodas are flat. I don't know why they're flat. They may look like they have bubbles, but they don't taste like they have bubbles. Look at this shit. Ugh. Grape is starting to wear on me.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know?
Okay, now we have soda called Foxon Park. Natural and artificial grape. I shouldn't read these because I don't want to get my views tainted by propaganda. Where's the bottle opener? It's under the wig. Okay, here we go. Here we go, folks. Nothing has much bubbles. No grape soda has bubbles. Jeez. Can you believe that?
Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know?
They all smell a little bit different. I should have been calculating this a little bit. Like, it's totally, like, it's there. You don't see any bubbles. Like, some, you know, with Coca-Cola, you'll see bubbles.
The praises of the name.
A little bit of fizz. Oh, wow.
Mary, did you know?
This tastes like an ice pop.
Boy, that's Lord of all creation.
Do they make grape ones?
Mary, did you know?
Like, it's not, it's a little, it's not like... Oh, this is pretty good.
Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? That sleeping child you're holding.
It's grape. It tastes natural. It really tastes like grape, but.
Did you know?
to Frostop. What real tastes like. So it says at the top. This is a lot of grape sodas. Tastes like a spicy grape popsicle. Not spicy, but like, well, this one has, I guess it has some fizz to it. It reminds me of Icy Pop, if there was a grape flavor. Ugh. Diabetes. It's not too strong.
Frosty the snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
Okay, well, this one is, this one was the one that, Maximus the Fourth liked. He gave it a 10. Frosty. I love the cap. Look at that cap. Look at that cap. That's funny. Grape soda, and caps for grape soda are awesome. Spending my Christmas drinking grape soda. Just the same as you and me. Yeah. Let's run and have some fun now before I melt away.
Down to the village with the broomstick in his hand. Wow.
It does taste like Concord grapes, but I... It's flat.
Oh man, that's so good. That's just ridiculous.
All the grape sodas taste flat. I'd compare this one to the Jamaican one. Frostop to whatever one tastes like ice pops. This one, this and the Jamaican one were pretty good. I mean, like they. Foxon Park was good too. I don't know. It's like a cleaner mouth feel.
Wow. And any of you soda fans out there, well, I'm sure that if you like grape, then you're probably going to enjoy it just as much as
yeah, it's really good, but I'd compare it to the Jamaican one. I could try some of the Jamaican one. Watch this. So this is the Jamaican one. Right here. This is the Jamaican one. They don't taste the same. They don't taste the same.
Good King Venceslas looked up on the fierce dusty thin wind, a slowly round about, deep and crisp and even. Brightly shone the moon that night, though the frost was cruel. When a poor man came in sight, gathering winter fuel. Hither page and stand by me, if thou know'st it to
This looks like something you'd go like this with. Show it off to the camera. Look at that. Grapico. Grape soda. Grapico. It tastes like a light grape syrupy one. It tastes like a grape soda. Damn it. To exotic India. An exotic headdress. But do they know how to make grape soda? Let's find out. Okay. This one. Do you think the cats are gonna knock over the grape soda? This one tastes exactly like the last one. Look at this. Is he gonna knock over the grape soda? It tastes exactly like this one. Grapico. No, this one's... Grapico's sugary. This one's a little bit like... Kind of tastes like a root beer. It's not bad. Look at him. Sabor tropical.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a package in a pear tree.
I think I'm gonna build another row in between, like this. Hello, Blue Santa here. I feel like I'm getting drunk off of this stuff. Now we got some Kutztown. Kutztown. Grape. I could just put the top back on this one. I don't really need to go overboard. Oh, see, like this one tastes like thin, like the other one, like the last one. It tasted like It's one of the ones that tastes like the icy pop, like a little watered down, like popsicle flavor. Take some India. That's a very distinct, like clean grape flavor. It's pretty nice. This one's a little bit clean, but like grape, like real, a little bit sugary too. Now we got supermarket brand, Market Basket. It's a local supermarket. It's nice. It's like definitely artificial grape flavor. Not too sweet or anything. Classic grape soda? I don't know, man. Ugh. Well, how would I compare this one to that one or this one to that one? Let's just try a sip of the Faygo. It smells really grapey. It smells very grapey, but it's like a little bit watery, but like also has a weird, like, rich Concord grape flavor. This one. Somewhat like Bazooka Joe grape. I don't know.
It's Minnie Manson. Merry Christmas! You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list Checking it twice, he's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Look at this one that begins with N.
He sees you when you're sleeping.
Another grape soda. Going in.
He knows if you've been bad or good.
So man, look at the caps. I love the caps.
Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry.
Look at that cap. Cool, huh? Look. Do you like this? It's a bottle cap. Now they're both gonna go up there. Okay, I'm drinking this one now. Then. Oh, this is nice. This is more like a, this one tastes exactly like, there's not Robitussin, the other one. The one that tastes good, the purple one, Dimetapp. This tastes exactly like Dimetapp. It's pretty good.
Kids love that big, great Dimetapp taste. Pediatricians like the way it works.
I never knew
it. It's
Dimetapp
the number one choice.
Whoa, great!
Dimetapp, even the taste is a relief.
I feel like drinking, I don't know if it's, I don't know what it did. Some sort of medicine, but.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree, how thy leaves so verdant, not only in the summertime, but even
okay, so I broke my other glass. I was washing it a little bit too vigorously and it flew out. Shoot, this one's... Old Colony. Man, Blue Santa's wondering if he's got diabetes yet. This one tastes more like juice. Like literal juice. Well, I guess not. Not like real juice, but it tastes like juice. It tastes like I'm drinking juice. There's no bubbles to any of this. I don't know what the heck's going on here. All right. Okay. We're on to Olipop. I wasn't gonna use it. I wasn't gonna buy it because it's gross. I think it's gross because it has prebiotics in it, but I bought it anyways because, you know, Blue Santa gotta do Blue Santa things. Actually, it looks nice. It looks pretty good. It looks like the Chupa Cuppa. Oh, it tastes like yogurt. Oh, it tastes like grape yogurt. With NutraSweet. Oh. Oh. Oh, does this have sugar in it? Dude. 4 grams of sugar per can. Is this real sugar? Is it? What kind of sugar do they put in this thing? I don't know. Okay. So, Blue Santa Claus is oh so done with grape soda. Isn't that cool? My cat's gonna play with it. You want it? Get him, Blue Santa, get him. Alright, so here I am. Oh, so grape soda going in. Ooh. Tastes like Dime-A-Tap. Maybe when I was a little kid, I drank too much Dime-A-Tap. I thought it was sweet and like just drank it because it tasted good. It tastes oh so good. And this is just a really smooth grape flavor. This could be a nightmare from that time I drank too much. Like I could, this could be like, this is not really happening right now because I died from drinking too much Dime-A-Tap, and now I find myself here. For eternity. Mmm. Next on our list is this Japanese beauty. We're finally on the S's. This one I called Sangaria because it begins with an S. But yeah. Fizzy at least. It's clear. Does this one even count? It doesn't really taste like grape. It reminds me of this Chupacabra one over here. This one tastes like lychee. It's like out there. This one tastes like... Maybe like a berry Sprite. I don't know. Next we have Shasta.
From now on, our troubles will be out of sight.
I don't even know what Shasta, I don't even know what that word means. Is that like a bird? Like the Shasta bird?
You call yourself an icon? I don't even know what that word means. Is that a bird? Like the dodo bird?
Hopefully it focuses on my face. And they're all starting to taste like Diamond Tap. This might actually be my nightmare from... It's like my own purgatory for drinking too much Diamond Tap. You get... Blue Santa he overdosed on Diamond Tap, and now he's living here. He's living in a world full of all kinds of grape sodas that he has to keep on drinking for the rest of Christmas. A Christmas that never ends. It's a good Diamond Tap flavor. Pressure. German for speaker or something. Made with honey. Look at that gorilla. Grape ape mother.
Grape ape. Grape ape.
Just a little bit shy.
Grape ape.
But a super strong guy.
This looks pretty good.
Yep, that's me.
This one has a funky like smell like Concord grapes, like if you open up like a juice that's 100% Concord 100% Concord grapes tastes like it has that smell. Yeah, it tastes like a... Tastes pretty good.
Grape ape.
So be sure he's your friend.
Better be sure.
Like grape skins. It tastes like grape skins. That's pretty good. It's pressure. That's pretty good. So some of them don't taste like Dimetap. That's pretty good. So I don't know how many grape sodas I actually have, but we got Stewart's up next. Grape soda, and it already looks like a popsicle. So we know what that means. It's gonna taste like a popsicle. Still just Blue Santa. Oh, I like this. This doesn't actually taste like a popsicle. It tastes like grape juice.
Oh, scorpion.
Oh, that's delicious. I like that. Oh, wow. Ooh, maybe they're growing on me. Gonna get diabetes. Okay. That's pretty good. It tastes like grape jelly. Oh, this one, it tastes sugary, but no flavor. Kind of reminds me of, maybe a supermarket brand, maybe the Shasta. Unoffensive, sugary stuff. Teddy. This is Teddy Roosevelt's own grape soda. He made that himself. Teddy. He made grape soda. This is his grape soda. Smells more like Dimetap again. Yeah, a bit. It has this like, maybe it's like a white grape flavor. Like it has a grape flavor, but. Kind of like Dimetap, but kind of. just like a, has that like, how do you explain it? Like sugary up front and weird smoothness in the back. Jeez. It's not bad. It's a good grape soda. It not doesn't stand out. I'd say this is, I forgot all about the tier system, so I'd say this is like, you know, mid-tier. Definitely mid-tier. This one. White Grape by, we're up to the U's now. United Sodas of America. So this one's a, totally forgot. It says white grape. These are white grapes. Ah. Is this sugar free? Tastes like it's sugar free. Ugh, what are you? Wow. It just tastes like, it kind of tastes like a seltzer water with like a splash of grape in it. Okay. It's refreshing. Welch's. Take the time to taste the Welch's. Sparkling grape soda. Sparkling. Sparkling. I'm starting to flip out, maybe. Oh, this tastes like, it smells like the jam. I mean, grape jelly. Dude, it's like grape jelly. It's like they're jellies. This is like jelly. Could be jam. I don't know the difference. Grape preserves. Yeah. Very good. Very good. This would be B tier, maybe. tier. I mean, B or A tier. It's no S class. But it's pretty good, maybe A tier, because it's so like, it is what it is. Whew. We're down to our last two. Wild Bill's grape soda, made in small batches. This one's cold, huh? It tastes cold for some reason, like colder than the rest. It doesn't taste like Dimetap or anything. Maybe it tastes more like the Welch's or something. It tastes like grapes. Got one more soda. What's it gonna be? What do you think the last soda is gonna be? Is it gonna be grape? Soda. Sevia. I wasn't gonna buy it because it's sugar free. I feel like my pancreas is gonna shut down. Trying to look at myself. Am I turning purple?
Violet, you're turning violet, Violet!
This is stuff that, hopefully this will help. And it's clear. And it's foamy. Frothy, almost. Yeah, Zevia. Zero sugar soda. Going in. Oh, I don't like that at all. Oh. Man, I hope I don't get diabetes from this, or else I'll be drinking Zevia for the rest of my
diabetes.
Life.
Diabetes. Forget your troubles. Come on, get half my diabetes. I've done things I shouldn't do. Diabetes. Do the best you can with what you got. A diabetes.
Now what? Ugh.
Thank you.
Okay, so I got all this, all these grape sodas. Wow, that Zevia one. Anyway, so this is Blue Santa. I still don't have a tier list. Let me take a break. I'm sweating. I'm hallucinating. I'll put this in a tier list at least, okay? Okay.
A star dancing in the night with the tail as big as a kite. With the tail as big as a kite.
Let's start with the ones I didn't like. How's that? It tastes a little bit better than I thought. Zevia is going to be over here somewhere. So bad, good. This one I hated also. Tasted like syrup. It tastes a little bit better now that it's like been sitting for a while. Which one do I like? It's not terrible. I'll put these in the same category. Jeez. This one. Oh, the Olipop. Is this one terrible? Oh.
Mazel tov. Happy Hanukkah.
Very syrupy. But I don't know, this one might be the worst. No offense. Tastes like yogurt. Like, all the rest of these are not bad. This one doesn't even taste like anything, so it's like, screw it. This one. That's really good, but it doesn't taste like grape.
Merry Christmas.
It tastes like lychee. It's wicked good, though. Market basket. I'm gonna put that middle of the road. Old Colony. Old Colony, but now I'm going back to Market Basket. Old Colony's a little bit better. What makes it better? Jeez, you gotta bust my... This one has a smoother aftertaste. Faygo.
Merry
I might like Market Basket better. That's a tough one. Foxon Park. That's nice. Fanta. I actually like that. Like, that's pretty damn good. Santa. The way that I arrange this, I actually, you know, top tier. This is top tier. This is mid. This is like top S tier, A tier. I can't believe Fanta's in the A tier. Hold on here, hold on. Yeah. Yeah. Try the Market Basket one again. Yeah. Geez, this one's okay. I might move this one up. By the way, I'd like to thank Minnie Manson for letting me use his music, his Christmas music. Thanks, Minnie Manson. This was a very stupid thing to do.
Oh, boy.
Oh. Oh, it's so bad.
Sign your ex on the line. Santa Cutie on her love. The chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree with some
decorations. Oh, I don't feel so good.
I really do believe in you.
This is what blue Santas do. They do something like this on Christmas.
Forgot to mention one little thing. A ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby.
I feel terrible. So in summary, I will say that this is a very fun experiment. This is just too much, man. This is just too much. I don't like this at all. I don't like this at all. I don't think this is good for me.
Diabetes.
Let's see the cuts.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
It's not bad. This is nice too. Okay guys, peace out. Thanks for everything. Blue Santa signing off. Thank you for your time. Problem is, one of the problems is, in order to get some of these, I had to order a whole case. So I got like tons and tons of grape soda downstairs. This is probably the dumbest thing I've ever done. Oh man, it's so bad. They all taste kind of different. Most of them taste different. Blue Santa signing off.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad.